Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all well, and welcome back to rFactor 2 and XFactor Racing's GT3 League. This is round 10, race 1 from Essington in the UK. This is the 15-minute race. Very hard fought by everybody. There's not many passing opportunities here, and everyone did really well. There were a couple of offs. There's no runoff at all here. As soon as you hit the grass, you just spin off. So, hope you guys enjoy it. I really enjoyed this race, and I'll see you in the next one.
Lap time 145.255. Delta to leader 3.138. P8. Laps of fuel 10. On lap 1 of 19. Lap time 136.454. Delta to leader 0.639. P8. Laps of fuel 9. On lap 2 of 10.
Damaged. Yeah, well, I lost a couple of spots this time, so I thought I'd start up again.
Lap time 136.311. Delta to leader 0.878. P8. Laps of fuel 8. On lap 3 of 11. Lap time 136.318. Delta to leader 0.886. P8. Laps of fuel 7. On lap 4 of 11. Lap time 136.334. Delta to leader 0.902. P8. Laps of fuel 6. On lap 5 of 11. Lap time 136.461. Delta to leader 1.029. P8. Laps of fuel 5. on lap 6 of 11. Lap time 136.916. Delta to leader 1.484. P7. Laps of fuel 4. On lap 7 of 11.
Thanks, mate.
Lap time 137.036. Delta to leader 1.603. P6. Laps of fuel 3. On lap 8 of 11. Lap time 136.719. Delta to leader 1.287. P6. Laps of fuel 2. On lap 9 of 11.
pressure up, mate. I'm too far up. The guys are coming in.
Lap time 136.955. Delta to leader 1.523. P6. Laps of fuel 1. Pit next lap. On lap 10 of 11.